Christine Corrado with Proactive Investors Small Cap Snapshot, where we report on small cap names on the move. Pain Therapeutics was a top decliner after the FDA rejected its non-opioid pain treatment. The FDA's complete response letter said that the benefits of the drug, which was designed to be a deterrent to opioid abuse, did not outweigh the risks. Allot Communications shares were on the rise after receiving an analyst upgrade. Needham lifted the shares to a buy from a hold with a price target of $6.35. The Israeli tech company is a software-as-a-service company that provides network intelligence and security solutions. SeaWorld Entertainment was a top gainer after swinging to a profit in its second quarter results after a rise in attendance. The marine theme park welcomed 6.4 million guests in the second quarter, ahead of analyst estimates of 6 million. The attendance boost comes in spite of the park being called out by animal activists for its alleged mistreatment of the sea animals, specifically the orcas, in captivity. Restoration Robotics saw its shares fall double digits after announcing a public proposed offering of its common stock. The hair restoration company plans to offer up to $25 million worth of its shares. The proceeds will be used to expand commercialization efforts and to launch its RTASIX system, a hair restoration system that uses robotics and artificial intelligence. Thanks so much for watching our report today from our studios in Midtown Manhattan. I'm Christine Corrado.